Hi, I'm Dr. Curtis Adams, Director of the School of Music at Shepherd University.
And I'm Dr. Scott Hippensteele, Director of Instrumental Activities. The Holiday Gala is a hallmark of the concert season at the School of Music and an annual event that students, faculty, staff, and community members look forward to each year.
We all have a great time with all of our ensembles performing together on stage for the gala, sharing meaningful holiday messages and several laughs, usually at a faculty member's expense. During the planning for this year's gala, the ensemble directors kept returning to one idea when thinking about this year's theme, and that was hope.
That's right. Though the holiday season will look a little different this year, we want to share our music, our joy, and a bit of hope with you all. There may even be a joke or two in there.
Probably at a faculty member's expense.
Probably mine.
Or mine.
Before we get started, we'd like to thank our friends at Welsh Sound for their help throughout the semester recording the wind ensemble. We couldn't have done it without them.
And we'd also like to recognize the hard work of our student recording project engineers and Christina Smith for their countless hours of recording and editing throughout the semester. And a big thank you to all of our seniors who this may be their final holiday gala. We've really had a great 4 years with all of you.
From the School of Music family to yours,
happy holidays!
Hi, my name is Clara Monson, and I am a freshman in the Camerata Soprano Alto Choir. We are going to be singing Noël Nouvelet, which is a French piece by Michael McGlynn. We chose a poem to be read that we think represents the meaning of this French piece. And the poem we chose is called The Opening of Eyes by David White from Songs of Coming Home. That day, I saw beneath dark clouds the passing light over the water, and I heard the voice of the world speak out. I knew then, as I had before, life is no passing memory of what has been, nor the remaining pages in a great book waiting to be read. It is the opening of eyes long closed. It is the vision of far-off things seen for the silence they hold. It is the heart after years of secret conversing speaking out loud into the clear air. It is Moses in the desert, fallen to his knees before the lit bush. It is a man throwing away his shoes as if to enter heaven and finding himself astonished, opened at last, fallen in love with solid ground.
Sad candy cane. Get it? It's blue. Hey, what comes at the end of Christmas?
What?
The letter S.
The what? What?
The letter S comes at the end of Christmas.
I don't get that.
Christmas, it ends in the letter S.
Oh.
So well here. Here's a good one. This is musical too, so that's good. What kind of Christmas present just can't be beat?
What?
A broken drum. No?
Yeah, no, not that.
What do snowmen like to do at the weekend?
What?
Just chill out.
This song is The Queen's Prayer, recorded by Ramblers Gospel Pop Choir for the Holiday Gala. I want to tell you just a little bit about this song. During March of 1895, with the backing of the United States government, U.S. business interests in Hawaii illegally overthrew the monarchy there. And during her imprisonment, Queen Liliuokalani wrote this prayer on March 22nd, 1895, and soon set it to this melody. At the bottom of her manuscript, the Queen wrote, "Composed during my imprisonment at Iulani Palace by the missionary party who overthrew my government." In this prayer hymn, the Queen tells of her great love for God, a love great enough to ask forgiveness of those who imprisoned her. In Hawaii today, this hymn is sung expressively with great reverence and devotion. The choir is going to sing verses 1, 2, and 4, and the translation is this. Your loving mercy is in heaven, and your truth so perfect. I live imprisoned in sorrow. You are my light, your glory my support. And so, O Lord, beneath your wings protect us, and let peace be our portion now and forevermore. May you find some peace in this song, written during a very difficult time in someone's life, when they found light in the darkness.
Hanukkah, the Jewish celebration of the Festival of Lights, is held in December, lasts for 8 days, and commemorates the defeat of the Syrians, who refused to allow proper Judaic worship. Hence, Hanukkah is a celebration of religious freedom. What does it have to do with lights? Well, it seems that after the Syrians had destroyed the Holy Temple, a group of religious freedom fighters known as the Maccabees decided they'd had enough. They took on the Syrians, overthrew them, then entered the temple ruins to rededicate it. There was only a smidgen of oil left to light the menorah, the rabbi's lamp. However, the lamp managed to burn brightly for 8 days, the time it took for another oil supply to arrive. This is the eighth candle, Prayer and Dance for Hanukkah, performed by the Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. Hello, I'm John French Wilkins, and I'd like to share with you this poem, New Prince, New Pomp, written by Robert Southwell in the year 1605. Behold, a seely tender babe in freezing winter night, in homely manger trembling lies, alas, a piteous sight. The inns are full, no man will yield this little pilgrim bed, but forced he is with seely beasts, in crib to shroud his head. Despise him not for lying there, first what he is inquire. An orient pearl is often found in depth of dirty mire. Weigh not his crib, his wooden dish, nor beast that by him feed. Weigh not his mother's poor attire, nor Joseph's simple weed. This stable is a prince's court, the crib his chair of state. The beasts are parcel of his pomp, the wooden dish his plate. The persons in that poor attire his royal liveries wear. The prince himself is come from heaven. This pomp is prized there. With joy approach, O Christian wight, do homage to thy king, and highly praise his humble pomp, which he from heaven doth bring. Thank you, and please enjoy This Endless Night by Sarah Cortle.
Thank you. Okay, so that takes care of the last thing on my list, and we'll have a follow-up meeting next week. Just check your calendar.
Okay.
Is that it? That seems like it's good.
Yeah, I think it sounds good. So what are the Ramblers doing for Holiday Gala? How are you guys doing with your stuff?
Oh man, we're recorded. We're done. We're done. How about you? Are you guys done?
Nice. Yeah, we finished up yesterday. Cool. What did you guys end up recording?
Well, we did the Queen's Prayer, this beautiful hymn, and we did Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy by an arrangement for pentatonics. It's really cool. How about you all?
Oh, we did the same thing.
You did the sugar
Sugar Plum
fairy.
Fairy, but Duke Ellington.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, mine's in C sharp minor. What about
Ours
you?
is in E minor.
That'll kind of work, right?
They, yeah, they kind of go together.
I missed the memo. I'm sorry.
Well, let's see what we can do with that.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. My name is Cassidy Joy. I'm a freshman at Sheppard University majoring in communications. The piece you're about to see is called Ave Regina Caelorum. It was composed by Isabella Leonarda, who was a female composer during the Baroque era. Throughout her lifetime, she composed over 200 pieces of music. Ave Regina is a very happy and rejoiceful song, and I really liked recording it with the choir. So I hope you all enjoy watching it, and happy holidays.
Thank you.
The Work of Christmas by Howard Thurman. When the song of the angels is stilled, when the star in the sky is gone, when the kings and the princes are home, when the shepherds are back with their flock, the work of Christmas begins. To find the lost, to heal the broken, to feed the hungry, to release the prisoner, to rebuild the nations, to bring peace among brothers, to make music in the heart. Thank you. Happy holidays! Thank you for joining us at the Holiday Gala this year. We'd like to invite you to join us at home for our annual sing-along.
God rest ye, merry gentlemen, let your meek beauty stay. sing through the snow, down the horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha ha ha, bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
Well, thank you all for joining in and watching our holiday show today. This is the point in the program where it would normally start snowing on the Frank Center stage. This year's been a little bit different, as you've all noticed. So we thought, this is a unique holiday gala, so why not really make it reflect the year? So we're going to make it snow more 2020 style. Thanks for watching!
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!